Filipina fashion model and outspoken transgender rights advocate Geena Rocero will be out and proud at the world's biggest gay pride celebration this weekend. Rocero will be part of Marriott International's contingent at the San Francisco Pride Parade on Sunday. She is currently part of the hotel chain's new LGBT-friendly ad campaign called #LoveTravels that features prominent LGBT community figures. Rocero, who founded advocacy group Gender Proud, gained international attention for coming out as transgender at TED Talk earlier this year. On Wednesday, Rocero attended the White House's first global LGBT human rights forum hosted by Vice President Joe Biden.